Redmi Note 11 Pro and Redmi Note 11 smartphones are reportedly in the works. A fresh leak offers insight on pricing and specification details of the Redmi Note 11 and Redmi Note 11 Pro. The leak suggests that the Redmi Note 11 Pro may be powered by the MediaTek Dimensity 920 SoC, whereas Redmi Note 11 may be powered by MediaTek Dimensity 810 SoC. The Redmi Note 11 Pro is tipped to feature a 108-megapixel main camera, and the Redmi Note 11 may feature a 50-megapixel main camera. Hi, this is Subir. Welcome to my channel. A Chinese tipster named Arsenal has leaked key information about the Redmi Note 11 and Redmi Note 11 Pro. This comes soon after the Redmi general manager Liu Weiwing teased that the series will launch soon. The tipster has tipped pricing details of the two phones. The Redmi Note 11 is tipped to be priced at roughly ₹14,050 for the 6GB plus 128GB storage variant, ₹16,300 for the 8GB RAM plus 128GB storage model, and roughly ₹18,700 for the 8GB plus 256GB storage variant. Redmi Note 11 Pro, on the other hand, is tipped to be priced at roughly ₹18,700 for the 6GB plus 128GB storage, roughly ₹21,000 for the 8GB RAM plus 128GB storage option, and roughly ₹23,400 for the 8GB RAM plus 256GB storage option. As for specifications, the tipster claims that the Redmi Note 11 is likely to feature an LCD display with 120Hz refresh rate. The phone is tipped to be powered by the MediaTek Dimensity 810 SoC paired with up to 8GB RAM and up to 256GB storage. As for optics, the Redmi Note 11 may feature a 50MP rear camera and a 16MP selfie camera. It is expected to pack 5000mAh of battery and may support 33W fast charging. Coming to the premium Redmi Note 11 Pro model, the phone is likely to feature an OLED display with 120Hz refresh rate. It may be powered by the MediaTek Dimensity 920 SoC paired with up to 8GB of RAM. Internal storage is tipped to be offered up to 256GB. On the camera front, the Redmi Note 11 Pro may feature a 108MP rear camera and a 16MP selfie camera. It is tipped to pack 5000mAh of battery with 67W fast charging support. Other tipped specifications include JBL Studio Speakers, NFC and an X-axis linear motor. Friends, how you like this video, please comment me in the comment section. And friends, if you are visiting my channel for the first time, please do subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Catch you again with another episode of Inside Stories. Till then, stay safe, stay tuned. This is Subir, sign off.